Hey guys, I'm back. That was a quick break, wasn't it? A little bit. It was only a few minutes, but I feel confident. Still a bit shaky by that bitch, but we're gonna get her. We're gonna fuck her up. And the control is really fucking me over. And why I'm back in here, oh yeah, I need to see what I can do. I lost a bit of my cool there, and I want to apologize that I am the biggest wuss. I am the biggest scaredy cat of horror at anything on it. Like, types of games. Wait, this one. Yeah, I'm scared of this. Two, I'm scared of fucking horror movies. Especially, it has anything by evil entities or fucking evil little kids. But, the reason why I'm telling you this now is just to let you know now. I was going to tell you if we do have to fight that bitch. But, again, I was only going to let you guys know if we do have to fight her. I just thought, if I tell you now, if I forgot, I thought I'll let you know. Because I am the biggest wuss of all things in this game. Especially that things that quickly reacted. And I am sorry if I screamed that loud, you know, at your eardrums. I am so sorry. But I thought I'd let you know a little bit of a side of me that. That's why that every time I'm in a relationship, it's always like I remember my exes were more braver than I am, and this is why I think I'm cursed. That's why I'm cursed at everything. So I'm not going to talk more about it. So fuck it. So we're going to make sure we have enough health and we're going to kick ass. I have enough. Well, not enough fucking bullets, but we're gonna kill her. No, our objective. Man, it's still fucking shitting. come on, snap out your boss. You can do it. You're chaos. You're a leader. Come on. I've never felt this way in my life. But now. I was going to go down where she was. Shit. Right. Now I'm just on edge. I am absolutely on edge right now. I am. Okay, so I did got it right. I was right about the frame 4. Kind of weird bike holder, bike handle. It's just that, oh boy, I've never, pardon me, sorry, I was just shooting visages there before I started recording. I have never been that stumpy of my life. And now I am going to beat this fucking boss, beat this bitch, and then after that, I am going to upload those two, this one and the one before it, and we're gonna pop her, we're gonna get her. Okay.
Well, that's special.
Would you be more scared than that, please, Nathan? Okay, if I saw something like that, that means me the Grudge. That's another one I can't stand watching because I can't handle it. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna fucking flame you. Come on. That's another one I don't like. I hate anything related by curse or passed on or whatever that shit. I don't do that. I don't watch that crap. I never will. And since I heard about the new Ring movie, fuck that. It's getting dark. It's getting... Why is it fucking dark? What the fuck? What is this? What the fuck? I don't know what the hell, what way I'm going. But I'm terrified. You know, the fact that I am the biggest pussy. And as a player, and I don't have a lock. Short view, got it. Good. Yeah, got enough fame for so for fame for fame four. Shit. So, wait. Oh, herbs. Oh, sweet. Man, motherfuckers are smoking weed in this shit. What the fuck was that noise? Nope. Fucking nope. Nope. No way. Nope. We don't do shit with that. No. Fuck you, woman. Go away. Please. Right, so basically, so we made a big mass of work. Please, Zoe, don't be in here no. Thank God. Because I do not want to meet any new people. Oh boy. Thank you. I'm petrified like a bitch right now. I mean, I've never. Wait, actually, I'm saving. No, that's the phone. Get off. Just get off the damn phone. Right. Oh boy. Ain't my day. I fucking hate them. But aye, that's the site. That's the real secret of me. You may see all the games of me I played, the action part, Resident Evil 4 or Doom, when that's all acting. But I was only playing it cool because I was only doing it. But when it comes to full on horror, you see the wheels. You actually see the what was it? Oh fuck. Okay, it's locked in that side. Okay, right, so basically, it wants us to fall. I'm seeing shit now, this is stupid. Ever since that stupid jump scare, it finally got me. Well, I know where this is going. Is there any boxes I can break? Anything? No? Okay, wait. Got enough ammo. Well, I've got... No. Wait, first, our objective is to find that gate. And then we'll walk with. Fuck. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm being like Weeplay. You know when Weeplay was just shitting all the corners and shitting all the shit? That's what I'm doing right now. I am actually being like Weeplay. Okay, dead end, dead end. Don't be fucking behind me, you fucking bitch. Okay. Right. We ain't having this. Ever since I heard that, that's when I fucking did. Motherfucker. I can hear shit. I can hear a lot of stuff in the game now, and I'm lucky I didn't link it up to my headphones, because I got it on the TV. That means I won't have to... Shit! Fuck! Get the fuck off me! Oh. Because even my friends, they will tell you as well. They will tell you right now that I am a pussy. Fuck, I really need the other one. Well, I'm gonna save that until when we either get the other packet. Good. Right, so there's two doors. One upstairs and one up here, right? Right, that one's locked on the other side. I'm glad that's locked. Because that could get the fuck. Fuck you, bitch! Okay.
Gonna get ya! Let's see you scamper your way out of this!
Oh, I can see him. Ew.
Oh,
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. So this is gonna be her? What the? Oh god, if Luke was in the party chat and he had, if I had SharePlay active, he will probably shit himself as well.
There's no escape,
Steady boy. Oh, there is. Just you wait, I'll find a freaking escape. I am. Just you fucking watch me. Cause fuck this family, man. Oh boy. Come on. Want a piece? Huh? Want a piece?
You got nowhere to go now, boy.
Oh! What the fuck? Don't show me your butthole! How I'm gonna... Where's the fucking exit? Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit, I need heal. Stay calm.
Gonna get ya.
No, you fucking ain't. Fuck you! Come at me, bitch. Fuck you! I wish I had something to kill you with, you hairy technic, you freaky bitch. Fuck. quick.
Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this. Holy shit. The
fucking
dick.
Stay dead, okay?
Yes! Yeah, eat this. Come here. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, you know what? Yeah. You fucking bitch. Oh. That's what you get. That's what you get to fuck with me. Get me the fuck out of this crazy ass room. Wait. Did that unlock? I'm sure I unlocked. Thank God. Thank fucking Christ. Oh, achievements for days. I swear to God, if you're near me, if you're still alive, I will... Oh, health. Sweet. Sweet. Bono. Oh, thank God, more flame. What's that flame? Oh, thank Christ. Ooh, get the fuck out of here. Oh God. Where was I supposed to go? Oh yeah, back here. Oh God, I am actually happy. I killed the biggest thing in my life. I'm sorry if I haven't talked to it and I was just actually happy. I was thinking back all the things that I hate in this game. Creepy crawlies, bugs, well, they are the same thing, but creepy crawlies, but... Oh boy. I'm done. My fucking God. My heart is actually pounding, like, fuck. And I know that I saw a couple of birds nest in there. Zoe, if you try to sneak up the second floor again, didn't you think I would notice? Even after... just keep talking about the strange medicine. No one touches my altar. Well, you shouldn't fucking have it up there then. Bitch. That was playing itself. Right, I have enough flamethrower fuel for you, Zoe, if you're gonna be a traitor. A goddamn bitch. Yeah. Don't you fucking dare. I'll check you in a minute. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Oh great, now I'm dealing with fucking ghosts. I swear to God, you fucking dare. Don't you dare. I've already went through enough. Okay, a lot of baby fucking dolls. Wait, I don't care about that. More of that goop one, huh? More of that goop. Fuck off! No. I swear to God, if you come back to life, babies, you wee mannequin dolling bitches, I will burn the hell out of you. What the fuck? Something is wrong with her. Oh, no shit, are you talking about my wife? Oh boy, aye, she's nuts. You? I don't trust. Zoe. Don't. I'll fucking pop you one. Bag. Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
Stay away.
No. Okay. Is that it? Is fucking you're gonna change on me now? Right, so sorry if I'm not being talkative, but I'm actually I'm pooping, I'm freaking out. because this part here is fucking terrifying. I don't like it. Don't like it how poop. But I don't know where the hell I'm going. I don't like this. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do now. That I didn't see a grenade launcher. But I'm freaking out. Find the arm and do I have the serum or something? Like, what the? All right. You know what? I am actual I don't know. I have no clue. That just takes me back that way, but I don't know if it'll just be nothing. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save. And yeah, I'm gonna just save and then that'll be me. I don't know how long I'm gonna be, but I'm kind of feeling hungry. So, because I really need some food if I'm going to continue this, because I think that maybe it's just my nerves that I'm kind of like pooping a little bit, but at least we killed the mother. That's the main thing, because she was a complete nightmare to deal with, but now I've got told saying stay away. I think it'll be a good time to save a little bit, because I have a lot of inventory, you know, I have a lot of stuff and you know, and I don't want to take that chance, so I'm just gonna save and get the fuck out of this game for a bit. So what was it I was going to do? Alright, I'll put all this away. Because we've got enough health for now. I'll keep you because you're going to be handy for later. We'll put you away because I don't think we're going to need any more fucking shotgun shots unless if we find any. But I don't know. I'm actually fucking up right now. I'll definitely take the pistol ammo just in case if it comes to it. But yeah, I'm gonna take a little break. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm actually spooked, right now. I'm actually, I'm spooked. Wow. And you know what? I'm gonna come back to this later. So I will be back for it. I promise you that. I don't know why I'm saying like that, because that means, you know, I'm kind of spooked out by now. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see what I can have for my dinner, then come back, take my wee dog out, little Sadie, because she needs to get out. So so for now, thank you guys for watching. I hope you really enjoyed this one. I'm actually proud of myself. I made a lot of progress. So I'm hyped and happy with that. So again, thank you guys for watching. Check out all the other videos I've done, and even this brand new series I'm going to be doing. I will be continuing it non-stop for tonight and then tomorrow, and then wait through next week and all the weeks come by. So I'm going to be doing a whole lot. So again, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed all this. Leave a comment, leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.